Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making your iPhone or iPad have a heart icon. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This heart icon trick can only be done if you are on iOS 15, so update your phone if you haven't upgraded to iOS 15 already. So to do it, swipe down from the top of the screen to get to the control center. Tap on focus, and then tap the plus to create a new focus mode. Select custom. Name this focus anything you want. For the icon, choose a heart. Once you have done that, simply enable this new focus mode to make the heart emoji appear below the time. It will stay there for as long as you have your new focus enabled. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.